I noticed this movie on my Xbox Netflix thingy that's called Lost in Austen, and I'm a big Jane Austen fan, so I watched it, and it was crazy. It was this girl that gets thrown back into the Pride and Prejudice story, and then she tells everyone she's a lesbian, and one of the other characters says, "I am too," and tries to have sexy time with her.
This has been 15 Seconds with Michelle. Bye, thanks.